shut the eye of the tribulation that take us on this journey.
Amen.
You know, I was trying not to be fooled, but I got to tell y'all a little story. You know, when I left away from here, I left with a damaged reputation. And so I was sitting there, and God was showing me something. He said, remember your mother and your grandfather and your great-great-grandfather that some of them said in the same
thing? Yeah.
I don't even come to church with them.
Come on.
Oh, no, I was Tuesday getting hot. Come on,
yeah. Come on, my own thing.
I want to do what I want to do. And it was my mother that spoke these words. She said, God, I love you. And I ain't gonna lie, I was getting hot. She said, that's okay, mama.
Yeah.
So I was sitting down, and God took me, and I almost broke down. I said, God, thank you. Thank you for saving me.
Come on.
I know what else I'm doing. Don't apply by the rules.
Yeah.
I don't know about you.